So the Great Plateau, everyone's at a high enough level that we should be able to get right into it. So this is where Breath of the Wild starts. You know? So it's
Now
gonna
I'm
be
even
kind of
more
interesting seeing
charming.
what this looks like before it got all destroyed. All right, so embark, cooking effect. Let's see, all right, we're gonna do the
This looks
XP,
quite satisfying.
and we're gonna do. Where's the damage? Okay, here is damage plus 10, experience plus 10%. Here we go. All right, so I cannot. Oh, I can switch out anyone for this one, but I feel like Link should go. Yeah, but it hits hard enough, so that's fine. See, part of me wants to assign Koga, but his weapon sucks. So yeah, you know, I prefer Urbosa for most things. It's she's liquid death on the battlefield, and I feel like because she's got a thing with Zelda, like as a surrogate mother in a way, that works pretty well. Oh, look at the Great Plateau. Oh my God. That's where Breath of the Wild starts right there. Okay. This is gonna be awesome. I have to be quiet. Next part.
At long last, Zelda's true power had awakened. Even the Yiga clan, who had vehemently opposed the heroes, now joined them in strength. Finally, the people of Hyrule stood united. Just as hope had begun to shine, Zelda received an urgent message. Remaining Hyrulean forces were locked in a fierce battle on the Great Plateau. Heeding their call, the princess rushed immediately to their aid.
I cannot wait to see what this map looks like. Okay.
All right. Our fight isn't over. We must hurry.
I'm sorry, Your Highness. But it's too far. Even if we left right away.
Blah, blah, blah. I just so happen to have good news to share. Go ahead and behold!
The tower!
See that terminal over there? I used it to fiddle with the control unit, the one that's in the castle. And of course, I was successful! I managed to reactivate all of the towers! Impressive, right?
Oh, yeah!
Check it! Let's all hurry to the Sheikah Tower!
Huh? Why there?
I also upgraded the teleportation functionality.
Just like that? Now that's a feat.
Well, to be fair, it's not all me. Thank the ancient tech built into our friend. Anyway, now we should be able to travel to any tower in Hyrule in a flash. Or to anywhere, really.
Let us go.
All right. I just gotta say, slicing down silvers like this is very, very gratifying. Okay, feed the cat. Okay.
Yeah.
go. Wait, is this a camp or a pet? Ooh. So then, let's give some orders out. Okay, she's already there. Where are you? Oh, there's a guardian.
What?
And travel gate, huh?
Master Koga.
Sometimes you got a member of your federal clip. Okay, you can plan to help us get to the shrine and resurrect.
Hello?
You must bring this with you. Okay. Huh. Let's save a sibling reach to try and find for us to win our baby. Key enemies. Okay. So there's a black key knock somewhere. What are all these guys doing? Let's see. Like, this is where I need to be. This place is so decimated. Hey, Soros! I'm on the Great Plateau right now, and I'm not even sure where on the Great Plateau I am. Are you kidding, two of them? I think we're near the Temple of Time. How's your weekend going? Oh, I'm facing the wrong way. Okay, so these are the temples. A silver lino has appeared? Where? That's not what I wanted to hit, but I'll take it. Come on. feel like these wait, what's this? This looks weird. Kind of the same. Can't tell Urbursa to go anywhere. Order. She should be able to. Oh, she can't get up here. Then instead, I'm gonna have her go here to help Zelda. Here we go. I have my, my oven on auto clean mode, and it really smells. And I'm just like, can people see that my eyes are watering? Cause like, I was trying to get a flurry rush in. Oop. Oh shit, why am I still in that? Why? Is the button sticking? The button was sticking. All right. We're glitched. Let's eradicate him. Go down. I wonder if we'll see gold Lynels in the game. Oh, that's right, it's up this way, isn't it? Okay. But I want to clear these out. I feel this is of cultural significance, and therefore... This is... a blighted silver. Interesting. All right. And which one? So that was, I think, Gin? No. Yeah, I think that was Gin over there. Other goddesses. Alright. Okay. I would have to go up this way. Do I not go up here? Oh, I can't, but... Alright. We got a Korok.
I want to go up there.
But, okay. Hidden. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh. Pete, who else guarding the key and okay. That, I'm sure. That's a not a right now type deal. Oh, there's Octoroks around, huh? Shouldn't waste it, but... Oh no, there's a Malice Guardian in the Temple of Time of all places. Oh, it's just a silver moblin. So I still can't go this way, no matter what. Okay. There's no alternate, like, way to get down at all? Alright. I'm heading back. Let's get came at, like, the worst part. Aw, come on. this is a brand new Joy-Con and it's doing this. That's getting annoying. Like, I seriously just got that Joy-Con. Hey Marigold Magpies, how you doing? It's pretty much a hack and slasher. There's some strategy involved. Alright, so... There's one right in front of me, so I might as well just go. Alright. I'm doing good today. Enjoying your Saturday? Oh yeah, I couldn't get out of bed this morning either. Such is the magic of Saturdays. There it is, it's in the fort. There we go. Oh, I got hit. Going through all the songs I've downloaded on my phone and deleting the ones I no longer vibe with. Oh, I know that feeling. Oh, we can't climb up the steps. Okay. Alright. So I'm gonna get rid of you, you, you. The boomerang. Maybe I'll keep that. But I never use these. I'm in desperate need to do to like clear out my phone as well. Oh, I don't believe I have that issue as of yet. Oh, Unobo got something. Honey crepe. Over 400.
Thanks to this. This little thing saved me. With those precious gifts, you have saved my life. While I accused you of evading your duty, in truth, perhaps I was guilty of the same. Forgive me.
That's not... Father, you've always loved me. Everything you've done has always been for me. The burden, the heavy load you've shouldered all this time, from now on, please let me help you carry it.
Zelda, you are my pride, and indeed, the pride of all Hyrule. With your power, I believe you will seal away Calamity Ganon.
Now, let us rally our forces for a final push. Troops from all regions shall gather at Hyrule Field. Alongside our princess, we will retake Hyrule Castle.